scenes.
I'm sure you've seen the pictures all over the internet of people who've had these shots and now they're magnetized. They can put a key on their forehead, it sticks. They can put spoons and forks all over them and they can stick.
Those and other unhinged false claims landed Tenpenny on a list known as the Disinformation Dozen. Super spreaders.